And that'll push him back third down, coming up with third and 11. Takes a snap, hands it off, and a great defense that time, breaking through the line. As number 12's got nowhere to go, he gets spun around, taken down. That's going to be Tyreek Wade on the carry for the Trojans. Going to bring up fourth down. That's going to end our first quarter of play. We'll switch sides of the field. Keep it here. We'll be back here on Tyver Radio.
HitCheck, a cognitive assessment aid available for download as an app on iPhone and Android. HitCheck brings you fast, easy, personalized assessment aid to the sideline anywhere you play or practice. HitCheck is a proud supporter of the Typhus Safety Initiative. For more information about HitCheck, visit their website at HitCheck.com or by email at info@HitCheck.com. Game Day Films is a one-stop photography and filming shop for coaches, athletes, and families. From technology coaches need to teach their young athletes to the video parents will love to share, Game Day Films take care of it all. They love what they do and do what they love. Game Day Films is a proud partner of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association. Contact Game Day Films for booking and information at 713-430-6636 or by email at info@gamedayfilms.com.
Second quarter action coming for you. First down, fourth down coming up for the Trojans. Under center, split back set for the Trojans. Takes the snap and he'll make the pass. Flat pass is caught on the far side and he'll go down. Slipping on the turf. And it'll be a turnover on downs. First down coming up for the Knights. Don't forget the conclusion of this football game. We'll name the Typher Radio Player of the Game, sponsored by Game Breaker. Shotgun, split back set for the Knights. Takes a snap, drops it. He's got a drop on it. He'll lose a chunk of yards on that play. They had the ball at the 50-yard line. They'll spot this at about the 45. Second and 15 coming up for the Knights. Takes the snap. Looking to pass, in trouble, rolls out here to the near side now. And he is going to get dropped and lose another couple of yards on the play. It'll bring up third down. Number five on the stop for the Trojans, Ja'Kyrie Teal. Third down and long here for the Knights. Under center, takes a snap. Give it to the fullback, and he'll get back over the 45 to about the 46. Fourth down and long coming up. Defense, y'all hold him down. Keep his stop. single back set this time. Under center is the quarterback. Takes the snap, steps back, looking to pass. He'll send it up the middle and nearly intercepted. Number 12 coming in for the Trojans, Tyreek Wade. And it'll be a turnover on downs. First down coming up for the Trojans. Still 0-0 here in the second quarter. Takes the snap. Quarterback keeper number 5, and he'll try to plow his way off tackle, and he does as he takes it over the 40-yard line to about the 38. They'll bring up second down. Ja'Kerry Teal on the carry that time for the Trojans. Quickly to the line they come. Again, Teal with the carry. Let's see where they spot this at. They're going to say he got the first down. So they'll move the chains. First down for the Trojans. They'll spot it right at the 35-yard line of the Knights. Shotgun takes a snap. Quarterback keeper number 12. He'll go to the far side off tackle. Tyreek Wade on the carry that time. Gain of about 5 yards, second and 5. Takes a snap out of the shotgun. Keeps it. Looks for something up the middle, and this time he's going to get taken down by the defense. No gain on the play. It's going to bring up third and 5. Same formation for the Trojans. He'll send it up the middle and nicely tipped away. Go 21 for the Knights, making the stop, Savion Smith. And that's going to bring up 4th and 5 now for the Trojans. Takes the snap. Quarterback keeper comes here to the near side. Looking for some space. He'll get the first down and more. As he'll take it over the 20-yard line to about the 18, 17-yard line. And we've got an injured Knight on the field. Injured player on the field. And he'll get on his feet and come to the sidelines. First down for the Trojans. They got the ball at the 17-yard line of the Knights. Second quarter action, still 0-0 is our score. Trojans are now in the red zone. Shout out to the Rubio boys. Auntie Jamie or Jamie listening from Colorado saying go Trojans. And timeout on the field is called. We'll step away and take that timeout. Keep it here. We'll be right back here on Typha Radio.
It's the 2018 Typha State Cheer Competition, November 3rd at the Bell County Expo Center. Cheer squads from all over Typha will converge and compete for the right to be crowned champions. Who will be this year's grand champion? Come out and support your cheerleaders as they cheer, stunt, and dance their way to a title. And hey, don't forget the parents' team competition. It's the 2018 Typha State Cheer Competition at the Bell County Expo Center, Saturday, November 3rd. Come get your cheer on. It's a cheer thing.
First down for the Trojans in the red zone, looking to get some points on the board as we're second quarter action 0-0 here in this Division I rookie matchup. Trojans coming in ranked number 23 here in Typha in Division I with a record of 1-4, looking to get their second win on the season. Takes a snap. Quarterback keeper cuts back inside, and he'll take it down just over the 25, or correction, just over the 15-yard line. Gain of about 4 yards. We'll call it second and six coming up here for the Trojans. Takes a snap, looking to pass, sends it up. He's got a man wide open, it's caught! And waiting for the official signal that a far side referee is saying no. No catch. So no catch. Number 15 for the Trojans, that's DeAndre Bell. Looked like he got his hands under it, but the referee's right there. They say no, no catch, so it'll bring up third down. Back in the shotgun, takes a snap. Quarterback keeper goes to the far side. Tries a stiff arm, and he'll lean forward over the 10, diving for about the 5-yard line. They'll spot him out at the 10. That's going to bring up fourth down. Down marker says first down, but it should be fourth. And it's right at the 10-yard line. We'll call it about fourth and a long two. Knights need a little help on defense. Takes the snap. And goes straight up the middle. He'll get the first down as he gets to the 5-yard line. First and goal coming up for the Trojans. Takes a snap, hands it off, and up the middle into the end zone. Touchdown for a 5-yard touchdown run. Number 8, Tato Kisitake with the touchdown. Extra point try, takes the snap. And they will get in for the extra point, and it is good. 7 for the Killeen Trojans, 0 for the Knights. Keep it here, we'll be right back here on Typha Radio.
Shadow Man Sports, their mission, to create smarter sports environments through preventative design. They want players to train smarter, play longer, and perform better. Check out the Shadow Man Pro, Shadow Man Junior, the Shadow Block,